Pluto in December 2010. No, January the 1st, 2010. So it's for all those people who say, hey, don't get a bad in December, ignore them. It's not always. It has a great hard evening. Maybe three times, and every time you're inside or going to bed, whatever. So December is perfect. Here we go, this is walking down on our way down to the pool. For the last time. Today is fog up camera day today, of course. The day you film something, and it's got a fog up. Even then. This is another end. I'm going to get two of those cardboard pushes. I wonder if there's a New Year's Eve photo in here. No, they took them. You just have to ask them. Okay, guys, this is the hard swimming pool. And look at this wicked, horrid weather that we're having on December in Bali. It's been like this every day. What a nightmare. It says you, only kids can go on the water slides here, but I'm an adult and I'm going. There's my husband, Andrew. Now I have to come slowly from. It's a tunnel slide. Oh, look, they got soccer in the pool. How excellent. This is the Splash. They have awesome barbecues here only on Saturday. So if you arrive on a Saturday evening or Friday, you can have the barbecue and use it. Yeah, grab some towels.
Well, how many?
Towels are free. Just grab ours.
How many?
Two. And then if you don't bring them back, $10 if you lose a towel. 2455. As you swim up to the bar, you can also have non-alcoholic cocktails and beauty. Oh, wow. My kids. I'll come and join you in a minute. I'm over here. The cabanas are like $30 Australian a day. Pretty much at this camp you have your coupons. The more rooms you have, the more coupons you get.